Hi everyone. Hey everyone. Guess what tomorrow is? My birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday. And Courtney's. And Hannah's horse. I'm gonna give you guys a sneak peek. What have returned and I got for my birthday. I got a bike helmet for my birthday. But I'm gonna see if we can return it. I want it kind of loose, not loose, but I'm gonna see what they say first. But today is Tuesday, May 8th. Yesterday is the day that they found Brandon Rich. 2 years ago, Brandon Rich passed away yesterday. And today's the 8th. And I don't know what day his funeral was last year, or sometime last year. But today, is getting my new shoes. It'll be the last time wearing these shoes with C, because last time we went there we had to go to the clinic and all that fun stuff. We may go to Trailblazers. I'm wearing my Feet People shoes. I'm getting darker. Would say darker, like maybe black, maybe light, dark purple. I don't really know. I'm wearing my American Eagle, M21 jeans. Then I have on a blue, dark, light blue cami from Aeropostale. Then I'm wearing my Sybilline shirt. Sybilline. Then I have a gray hoodie on that I got when my brother played football. Laners from Walmart. This thingy is from Hannah. I'm wearing, I only have this bracelet. I think there's Niall on there still, Louie, and all the other stickers are gone. My red one's in the garbage. I don't know if I ponytail, and then the rest of my pony, the rest of these. The rest of these. Sometimes they get like mixed up. We cleaned the floor this morning, because we're having guests over tomorrow night for my birthday, of course. Might do the rest tonight after cookers or something. I'm gonna decorate after cookers. And I put my money, I got $20 from my dad for my birthday. I think this is from Dad and Linda. It's between going to Target for my JoJo bows. Or go to Claire's because they're like 16 something. good stuff at Claire's. Or get a nice meal at Culver's. I can't be sick on my birthday. I got a happy birthday mini from Castro Camp Friendship, Ace of the Woods, sorry, my wake up call was Hannah's day. But she joined it because we all go to that FA picnic. And to get our baskets kind of early. We might do that. It's at the end of the month. I'm poor. And I probably have to put some dew in the fridge tonight. Because, you know what? Probably want some. Courtney probably wants some. I heard the girls bought their own. And my makeup's mascara, blush, foundation. And tomorrow I'm doing like a